We're looking at an innovative motor mount. These mounts made by Innovative have the very desirable ability to reduce the motions of your drivetrain because they're made from a very stiff rubber, much stiffer than the OEM mounts. But the downside of that is that these mounts, as sold, cause an excessive amount of NVH or noise, vibration, and harshness. The way this mount is constructed, the center mounting tube does not come in contact with the transmission mounting bracket. Instead, the rubber parts of the mount are sandwiched in the transmission mounting bracket. And this leads to the mount being essentially loose in the bracket. And I've started demonstrating the exaggerated motion of what this causes, and that's what causes the excessive noise, vibration, and harshness. So how can you fix this? There's an easy way to fix it. I'm going to show you how. On this side of the mount, I've shaved away the excess rubber. And I've shaved it from all around. So the center mounting tube will be the only piece that makes contact with the mounting bracket. Just like in the OEM mount. In the OEM mount, the rubber insulator never makes contact with the mounting bracket. And just by cutting this away, this excess rubber, cutting it away on both sides, this leads to a dramatic, almost amazing improvement in the ride quality. So let's see quickly how this is done. So in order to do this, I have set the mount securely into a vise. And I'm going to take a sharp blade, this knife, and I'm just going to simply shave away the excess rubber. So let's get started. So there, we've removed this excess rubber, and this will just need a little bit of shaving, or maybe not even. Okay, maybe we can just leave it the way it is. And now we have a mount that on either side will contact only from the metal part of the mount. And this will be torqued into the mounting bracket so that no rubber can make contact with the bracket. And if the rubber makes contact, it transfers noise, vibration, and harshness. And notice that it's protruding slightly more on one side than the other. That's very easy to fix. We can adjust that very quickly. So to center this mount, we just take a hammer and tap the bushing to get it exactly centered, like so. And this just takes a few gentle taps. So there it is. Now we have a mount that will fit into the mounting bracket and without the rubber making any contact, only contact with the metal portion of the mount, which is torqued into the bracket, and this eliminates most of the undesirable vibration. This is the innovative mount side by side with the OEM mount. And this is just to demonstrate the point that I'm making, okay, that the rubber portion of the mount is not supposed to make contact with the transmission bracket, okay? So you can see that the way I've modified this is going to fit in a way that's more similar to this OEM mount. Thanks for watching.